Meanwhile, a discussion took place in the House regarding an SMS sent to members of Parliament to engage in an inspection tour of the Colombo Port City. An SMS has been sent by the Parliament for MPs to engage in an inspection tour of the Port City conducted by the Chinese Embassy. A similar opportunity was afforded to us during the good governance regime, but it was conducted by the Urban Development Authority. Why is the Chinese Embassy conducting the tour on a land which we claim to own? Please look into this matter.
What the member is raising is totally irrelevant to the debate. That is that already
right.
Begun.
We will continue with the debate.
Honorable Speaker, the Leader of the House says this is irrelevant to the debate. Who is sending these messages?